Somalia's transport minister says an explosion that tore a hole in the side of a passenger plane was caused by a bomb. One person was killed and two others injured. Paul Chaderjian reports.
The Somali Dialo Airbus had taken off from Mogadishu International Airport and was heading to Djibouti. It had only been in the air for a few minutes when the explosion ripped a hole in the fuselage. Among the 70 passengers and crew was Somalia's deputy ambassador to the United Nations. He shot this footage.
Of course, we saw a hole in the plane, and the first thing you worry about is, you know, can we really make it? It was that worrying feeling was there, but it was really traumatizing.
The plane was still climbing, but was flying above 3,000 meters. One passenger was sucked out of the fuselage. Some reports say he was the suicide bomber, but that has not been confirmed. The man's badly burned body was found 30 kilometers from the airport. Two other passengers were injured.
The explosion was not a technical problem, but a bomb that was intended to destroy the plane and kill all passengers on board.
The explosion did not damage the plane's navigation system. Though the plane lost cabin pressure, the pilot was able to make an emergency landing.
It was unfortunate, but thanks to Allah, although the act was deliberately organized, people have survived. The security forces have detained people suspected of having been involved in the bomb that exploded inside the plane.
The investigation's continuing. No one has claimed responsibility, but the Al-Qaeda-linked Al-Shabaab armed group remains a major threat to security in Somalia. Paul Chaderjian, Al Jazeera.